So Tinkerbell is a fairy about the size of your hand.
And she can fly?
Yeah.
You mean like this?
Wow.
Why does a grown man have a flying fairy?
I'm pretending it's a helicopter.
Hey, fellas, we haven't even talked about the Lost Boys yet. They live in the treetops of Neverland. Maybe this will help.
This holiday season, take flight with your own flying fairy from Walmart.